crazy kids are right. I got a similar story. When I retired, I was famous. I had money and glory. Bought a house for $6 million. I thought nothing could touch me. Until my credit went south and debt started to crush me. Next thing I know, instead of playing gin rummy, I was scrambling just to make ends meet. It wasn't funny. Got a bump from the media chumps, but that was temporary. Life with bad credit was scary, so I got wise. I may have fallen, but I got back up. Now I'm back on attack, like a ninja swinging nunchucks. I told the haters, go on, take a hike. It's my show now, and I can do what I like. F to the R, please, people. I know how to spell it. I hit their website up, and now I'm here to tell it. Head to the Mac, to the man with the plan, to go and get my Mac Mojo back again.